Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm trying Carl's Jr. I have some of their French toast sticks, their jalapeno poppers. These are zucchini fries. I was like, what? I had to try them. I don't know if it's gonna be good or not. I guess we'll find out. And then they had a Beyond Meat burger that I wanted to try. I was so curious. I'm so excited. So let's dig in. The texture is I don't know, I feel like I can't tell the difference. I like it. Oh yeah. This is their zucchini fries. Shut the front door. I was a little hesitant. I would do this again. I really like that. This is their jalapeno poppers. I've never had this either. I've never actually had any of this. I think the last time I've been to a Carl's Jr., like when I was in high school. I actually think I like this more than I like Jack in the Box. I didn't think it was gonna be crispy because there was traffic when I was driving home. Oh my God, this is fire. One of my subscribers, Southern Mama, suggested that I get these. Oh, they're so good, girl. Thank you so much for letting me know about these. These are so good. These might be my new favorite thing. Oh, what a great way to end the day. Everything's starting to get cold.
onion fell down my shirt. I'll get that later. Getting full. I always have room for French toast sticks.
Alright guys, I'm done. I wasn't able to finish everything, so sorry if I disappointed any of you. I was super full. I have 2 jalapeno poppers left, a few more of these zucchini fries, just a little bit of my burger left. I'm not sure if you can put this back in the air fryer after refrigerating it, but if you stayed all the way to the end, thank you so much for watching. And until I see you guys next time, I hope you have a beautiful day. Until then, bye.